to Jupiter!
Don't let the space monsters win!
We won't! Everyone is counting on us! Wait, what's that?
Space monster abort mission!
Whoa!
Whoa! Oopsie, I guess I shook too much.
It's okay. Once it's back together, the spaceship Ella Slippy Madoo will save the galaxy.
Oh, I want to fly the rocket ship this time. I have a rocket ship flying song and everything.
Sure. Ella, do you have the rocket ship?
Maybe it zoomed away.
The rocket ship is made of a rubber-like substance called silicone. It cannot possibly fly on its own.
Glitch, did you see it when you were vacuuming? Huh?
Guys, look!
Slime. Silicone.
Silicone! Guys, do you know what this is?
Gross?
Proof that a space monster took our rocket ship! This space monster!
Slippy, space monsters don't exist.
But the silicone jellyfish does!
Wait, so you think the silicone jellyfish took our silicone toy? They're totally different things!
There has never been any real proof that the silicone jellyfish exists.
And I read this book, too. It says the jellyfish is only a rumor.
Rumor? Not looking good, Slippy.
Well, my Grandma Glappy says she's pretty sure she saw one when she was a little girl, and she never fibs.
Ooh, then the jellyfish must be real.
Those who claim to have seen it say the jellyfish uses its orange belly to blend in, so it is able to hide in the atmosphere of gas planets like Jupiter.
That's exactly what Grandma Glappy said. I'm going to find that silicone jellyfish and get our rocket ship back. Who's with me?
If you go to Jupiter, I would advise you to be careful around the Great Red Spot. Winds there can reach up to 432 kilometers per hour.
Wow, this is very windy. Okay, I'll come with you, Slippy. We can carefully check out the Great Red Spot while you try and find your silicone jellyfish.
Oh, we will find it. You'll see.
Yay! We're going to find a new friend! Ooh, I should practice my new friend wave. Hi, hi! Hi! Hey!
Keep your eyes wide open, Madoo. We don't want to miss the silicone jellyfish.
They're wide open. And I see something.
Where? Where?
It's Ella! Hi, Ella! Hi!
I brought my mom's signal detector, Slippy, just like you asked.
Cool.
To
Jupiter! Wait! I see something over there!
Ganymede, one of Jupiter's moons and the ninth largest object in the solar system. 40% of its surface is covered in craters.
Perfect for a silicone jellyfish who doesn't want to be found. Let's do this! Seeing a real-life silicone jellyfish is gonna be astronomical! Soon, you will believe!
Huh, I'm picking up some energy.
Is it the silicone jellyfish? We found it already? Wait till I tell Grandma Glappy.
Madoo, you're giving off some strong energy.
Sorry, I'm just so excited to meet the silicone jellyfish.
What's that? Quick, Glitch! I need my track analyzer!
If a silicone jellyfish was real, then based on the drawings, it would float. It could not make those tracks on the moon's surface.
My track analyzer has never been wrong, Maggie! Oh.
Maybe we need to look for something else? It says they communicate with pulses of light. Ooh, I like light.
I've got a ton of gear to put on a super light show and get that silicone jellyfish to come to us.
I guess we could set up the lights in Jupiter's atmosphere. Maggie said that's where they hide.
No, I said if they exist. It is possible that...
To Jupiter's atmosphere!
it up close.
Maybe this isn't the best place to do this. It's really windy.
It's just a little wind. We've got this. No worry.
Here we are, silicone jellyfish. Come to us. Come to us. We're friendly.
Whoa! You can fit a lot in glitch.
If this doesn't attract the silicone jellyfish, I don't know what will.
Whoa!
Hello, friend! Can you see us? Hi! Hi, hi!
I see something orange.
It looks more red to me. It's the great red spot of Jupiter. I can't believe the storm winds make it all the way up here.
I'm gonna get a closer look.
No, Slippy. The winds are too powerful.
Slippy, stop! Maggie's right. This is so cool, but dangerous.
I really want to prove my Grandma Gloppy wasn't making it up.
I know, and I really want to see the red spot up close, but it's not worth it.
Whoa!
We need to move. Maybe we can search for the jellyfish somewhere else.
Maybe we should just forget it.
I was also looking forward to meeting the silicone jellyfish. Just look at all those dangly tentacles.
If this jellyfish were to exist, and it does not, those tentacles would help them float.
Hey, maybe if a silicone jellyfish saw another one, it would come say hi, right?
Ready?
Ready!
And now to make sure the silicone jellyfish can't miss us.
Interstellar!
Whoa, we should get them moving like a silicone jellyfish.
Let's bring it into the wind. Not back there. Over here. Come on! This is great! It's like we're a real silicone jellyfish.
Be careful. Jupiter's winds are...
Whoa! 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 Madu, help! Whoa! Whoa!
Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
Harder!
Whoa! 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 Ah! A little softer!
Whoa!
No! Pull harder!
It's not working!
What would the jellyfish do? Move its tentacles?
Wait! That's how it propels itself! What if we both fire?
Seen anyone spin so much. Maybe the silicone jellyfish saw you.
Isn't that
the silicone rocket ship? I guess you were right, Ella. The jellyfish didn't take it after all.
That doesn't mean it isn't floating around out there somewhere.
So you believe me now?
You're my best friend, Slip. You never know. It would be cool if the jellyfish did exist.
And even if we didn't find it today, we could try again tomorrow. I can make other stuff we can use. I think I've also solved the slime mystery.
It was applesauce. That reminds me, I'm hungry. Snack time?
Good idea.
With me.